The importance of early cancer screening, it simply can't be overstated. Not only is your health at stake, but your life insurance premiums hang in the balance as well. You see, insurance premiums are one of the many things that can be significantly affected by a cancer diagnosis. As a matter of fact, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention reports that a growing number of adults have undergone screening in recent years for breast and colorectal cancer, which are two leading killers. For example, the CDC says colorectal screening rates have jumped from 52% in 2002 to 63% in 2008. Still, many more people could be taking the potentially life-saving step of having themselves screened for cancer. The CDC says 22 million men and women have not had a colorectal cancer screening. And 7 million women between 50 and 74 years old have not had a mammogram. So make sure to visit your doctor routinely and follow any recommended early screening procedures. Thanks for watching. And for more information, just head to our website. See you later.